Welcome, Rose and Carsten here, Caravan the World. In this episode, we take you to
Adcock Gorge.
We had to leave the caravan behind and going now 5 kilometers off-road. So we have heard good things about this gorge and we will check it out.
That's the track. 4x4 needed.
We had some rain here and it's definitely 4x4, and I will show you something. The effect from the rain here on a track like that. Just let me get out of the car. And you can see here the washout. And that was just a couple of hours rain over the night.
Great work, honey.
So we made it to the gorge. Pretty wild here, but very beautiful. And coming back to that, what we are saying earlier, end of the season is the time to go. Nobody's here. Just us. We found a small little paradise, but you can hear in the background it's noise from parrots.
They're very much complaining about us. You and the boab, darling. I'm feeling ready for a swim.
Me too. I'm coming. Rose is just sitting there and enjoying the moment. I'm wondering, or we are wondering, which bird song is that, or what for bird is making that noise? No, not that one. That one in the background. If someone knows that, please drop a comment in.
Ah, and when the sun comes out, it's magic. Hey, buddy. You don't care about us, do you? You're beautiful. Hmm? Nice splash, baby.
There's a tree here, a kind of palm tree with some strange fruits on it. Never have seen that, wondering what is it. Does somebody know what is that for a fruit? And there's another tree with the same fruits. I have absolutely no idea what is it.
One of the lovely things about Adcock Gorge is the quite tough track in makes it quite special. Wow. Slippery. What did you think, honey?
I was really liking it.
It's very isolated. Very, very wild there. Full of life. Explore Adcock Gorge. If you've got a big caravan like our big girl, you'll need to leave it. It's definitely a 4x4 track. So see the sign there? There's a bit of a pull in just before, and there's one near the sign as well. So we just left our van here.
If you got this far, thank you so much. You're a legend. If you haven't already, we would be so grateful if you would consider subscribing. It's free for you and it helps us to keep creating content. Give us a like or comment if you've enjoyed it or if we could improve. Thank you.